Hello, hello, and welcome to Tuesday. Today, we're playing Sims. And, we are not doing the baby challenge because I'm kind of bored with it. But we are going to, be doing, I don't know if this is, it's not, I couldn't find it being like an official challenge, but I really wanted to do it. It's pretty much make a mansion exactly worth $1 million. And so what we're gonna do is we're gonna make a character just kind of quickly. Because we're probably not going to play her.
Nerf mums. Nekwa?
Actually, hold on.
Was si bafa.
Oh, there we go.
Aramboya.
Actually, I kind of like that better. Okay. Lucy Matthews, sure.
I don't know. Arbahoy.
Well, I don't know. Some rich stuff. Gotta pop that out. Didn't even take me 5 minutes. Very proud of myself.
Oh.
So I need to find... I know where I want to put it. I want to put it right here. So we're going to go here. And we're going to use some sheets. Oh wait. Testing sheets. Trip. I don't know how much it was. I didn't look. That is not what I meant to click on. Alright, now we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, we have exactly $1 million. Exactly. Now. I don't even know where to start. I don't know what kind of shape I want. I didn't think this through at all. Let's see. Let me look up, what mansions look like. Not gated. Interesting. Okay. I can't see. Okay. Mansion. I'm so bad at, like, starting. Okay. Okay, I think I found something I could do. I don't know how the back looks, but I can do the front. Alright, so... I don't know how close I want it yet, so we're just gonna start. And then This is gonna be the most. How much I did? Stressful part. Because I'm a perfectionist. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Yeah, I have no idea what the sides look like. I imagine they just go in and out, yeah? Well, not the, okay, not the side stuff. It's maybe the back does. I have no idea what the back looks like, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I know, no, no, wait, okay, let's just connect it, I guess. I don't know what to do for the back. Maybe we'll just do, like, a few ridges, so I'll do, like, I'm lining it up with this one. Actually got the base down pretty fast. Okay. So one thing is it's going to be tall. And then we're going to do another floor. Exactly the same. Can I just... Okay, and then I'm gonna do a third floor, but it's not everything. Well, So I'm trying to copy this photo that I have off of Google. Just of a mansion. So I know that these divots are raised. Oh, maybe I could do like I have a vision, okay. And there's a little one in here. How many is that? Four? Because there is roof in between these, so I'm gonna make them like a big hall, like hallways almost. I think I'm gonna do the same in the back. So where's the center? Do I actually want to calculate that? A 1,010. This is the center. Just for. Ish future reference. So. I don't know how long. Like, do I want these, like, bedrooms? I can make them anything. Oh, I forgot this last one. I have no idea what's going to be up here. This is gonna be like a long, creepy hallway. I love how it hasn't started chugging yet. I am actually going to I can fix that later. So now I want to do the roofs. So a bunch of these tiny babies. And then a really big one in the across. So we're gonna lower it, but just to get the idea. Oh, it just started shoving. It was not chugging before the roof. I want it as tall as these. Pretty much. So that one's probably the best. Okay. I'm honestly not sure if I'm able to finish this stream. Okay. Now, because I'm basing it off of a photo, I'm gonna add the windows that are in the photo. Like this big, but not that one. Well, do we want to make it a modern house? could. They have lots of windows. I don't know if I want this window. I'm slightly regretting it. Ooh. Should I do this one? Oh, no, I have to do that one, yeah. What color theme are we going for? Gold? I'm thinking gold. Gold and white or gold and black? I think gold and white. Oh my god, okay. No thanks, appreciate it. Gonna look as pretty as I'm imagining in my head. Like, I have a picture, but I'm obviously trying to make it, like, witchy rich, you know what I'm saying? So, like, should I do that? And then, oh, wait, hold on. Do... I don't know what I want to do for the outside, honestly. This one's stone. So I'm kind of thinking going for stone. Or I could go for like an old look. I don't hate that. I know I was gonna do like this for the inside. I don't hate that. I don't hate that at all. I actually quite like that. Alright, that's what it's gonna be. Now we need a fantastic door. I don't think that's fantastic enough. I don't like any doors. I guess we're going with this one because none of the rest are fantastic enough. Okay. Well, we did that. Do we want to decorate the inside or the outside first? Let's do the outside, actually. So, I was thinking of fountain. Where do they keep their fountains? Okay, I just type in. Oh, perfect. Look how tiny this one is. Oh my god. So I was thinking about bringing the driveway around. I hate it. Maybe let's try do flooring. Do you see how it's off by like a... Oh. I think they hate me in this game. Yeah, but then it's not rounded. Or, okay, how about instead I do like I'm gonna move the house back a bit. Hold on. Let's try there. Okay, that's a little better. Then we can do some sort of gravel or something. Let's see. Hmm. Do I like that? I don't know. I want this pattern. The fact that pattern is not on here is bullshit. Look at that, none of them match. It's the only one I liked. Okay. That looks so dumb. I'm so mad. You know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'm gonna do? There. All right. Now, what are rich flowers? Roses? What color is rich? White. Oh yeah, they gotta have like these. Like all the fuck over. So definitely like these lining up the red carpet. Why are those like penises? Okay. Obviously, rich people have elephants. And then, like, a bunny. I hate it with a passion. Honestly, I'm hating the outside. Look at all this. I just hate it. I like the red carpet, though. I don't know, I'm like good with building but not with terrain. So like trees and stuff, I'm not good at placing. So why don't we just And I know that I want a pool back here. So we can build the pool. I know I want... I can't put it out further. Okay. Oh, no, no. I don't want that. I never chose the roof color. The one in the picture has like stone almost. It looks like. Or like just really dirty slabs. I think the fact that I'm like insanely tired is drawing on the fact that like I'm hating this. Okay. Probably figure out where everything is. I hate the terrain. I'm so like angry. Does that even look good? I don't know. I'm so frustrated. I get so perfectionist with Sims. Like, I have fun when I'm like on my own for some reason, more so. I don't know why. Like, I want everything to look natural. And yet somehow nothing ever does. You know damn well palm trees are rich. I love how they don't match. Oh my god. good time. This screen is rich to me. Even though it's not necessarily something exactly rich with my mouth, but I can't even see it because of my render distance. Okay. I'm like overthinking everything. Okay. We need to figure out the rooms, but we have the money to place things, so I need to like not overthink it and relax. Well, I know that up here, I was just thinking, I don't know. I need to add the stairs. There goes a fuck ton of money. I don't know how I want to get to the attic though. Maybe just one of these is stairs. Alright, let's start thinking. I could do just like the back of the stairs. So we could do where like I don't know. We can always change it later. What I was thinking was, like, this is the master bedroom. These could be, like, all kids' bedrooms. I don't know. Or just the guest rooms. We don't have to have kids. And then we could do... One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is that big enough? Hallway? Or actually, 380. I like having things match. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I guess. I didn't think of that. I'm gonna go to this corner room as I didn't think of. Well, I could do like a... a mini bathroom right here. So do, like, 1, 2, 3. That is not the same. Have like a mini bathroom. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. So we can still get into these rooms, but it takes up more space. They're such big rooms. Like, what am I gonna do? Look, watch, I'm not even gonna be able to fill this. Look at that. Oh, fuck. Look how much space. Oh, no. I think so, that's the problem I have with these, is that I overcompensate because I'm like, oh, this isn't that much space, and then I start placing stuff, and it's like, because I think for some reason when I build, I think like the beds are like this big, not this big. So like, should I make the room smaller and try and fit more stuff in, or should I just over decorate the bedrooms? I don't know. Well, I know with this one they can like have a walk-in closet and like a bathroom and stuff. So let's find the closet stuff. Okay. I need like shades. Is there another color? I'm kind of overwhelmed. Not gonna lie. I'm like so overwhelmed. I'm not gonna lie. They're so pretty, but they give no light. Can you see now? How about now? Our brightness will not be contained. With sheer chrome finish and intense energy efficient, the beamery will light your book or cooking or whatever. So help us. I love that description. I'm very overwhelmed. I might have to take a break and, like, do it again tomorrow. Or Thursday or whatever. I hate it. I don't know why I'm like so overwhelmed. What do we want over here? A little couch sitch. Oh yeah, I want to make them a movie room. So I think I will make the room smaller because like, I want like a whole theater. Like, how many bedrooms do they need is the question. So we also have upstairs, which could easily be a theater. I don't know. This furniture is going to be all over the house. And then they're also gonna have a bathroom. Which I think I'm putting in this corner, actually. Okay. Actually, no. Wait, why is this one not even that good? This one's also unbreakable and it's pretty. What's over here? Okay. We need to figure out doors. Oh. I like the gold accents. Was there any more? This is the door. Anything else? Honestly, I think that's pretty snazzy. I hate this carpet now. Okay. Any more plants? I'm done. Ugh. I might wait to do this. I know, because we have a master bedroom. That's good. Let's figure out. I'm already instantly overwhelmed again. So the movie theater. I'll just plain color. There we go. Why is there no just black? Does no one want black bedrooms? Doesn't he give that movie theater vibe? Oh my god, this reminds me, there's a movie theater that has, looks exactly like this. They'll literally bring you food. It's delicious. Back here? I don't know what to put back here. Or should I like start from the back? Should I try that? Okay. Illuminate any lights, because it's a movie theater. Now we need a door for the movie theater. I know what door I'm looking for. It's from the Get Famous pack. I guess I could just... One random room at a time. See, when I have the rooms like planned out, I have fun with the rooms itself. It's like figuring out where everything's supposed to go, though, and like. I'm thinking kitchen. Or since it's right off here, should I make it just like a hangout? Like a piano and like couches and stuff maybe? Look at that. I'll put like a piano. That's so, like, why am I so frustrated? I'm, like, losing it. I think I'm also just insanely tired. I might have had a few drinks last night. My bad. Absolutely not. Ooh, there we go. There we go. I like this little area. Honestly, they're probably just gonna be lined with plants, like these hallways. Okay. What's a Richie one? Which ones are Richie? I think of this one. But we also have Antique. We'll go with that. We had some more couches. I just want, like, miscellaneous. I forget about a lot of these miscellaneous items because, like, you have to go. Like, this is in the food miscellaneous to find. Where'd it go? What? Okay. Okay. Maybe I can. I have an idea. We'll do a big bathroom right here. And then the kitchen. Why is it so much space? How do I manage that? There's so much space. I know, I remember the door was in the vampire one. I don't understand how I, like, give so much space accidentally. It's okay. Just relax. Hmm. Okay. I'm very overwhelmed. I hate these. You also have plants. Plants fix everything, yeah? Bathroom just got here. Yeah, I'm trying to build a $1 million mansion. I haven't got very far. But I think I'm actually gonna get off, because I honestly feel really nauseous. Because I'm like really overwhelmed. Because there's so much space. Why did I make it so big? I always do this. Like, I overcompensate and think that I need all this space. And, like, a toilet is not even, like, one fucking square. And, like, look how... Look at this. Look what I've done. Do you see what I've done? I've made mistakes. I don't know how to fix them. So big. Doesn't look bad so far, what I do put down. And like, the outside looks great. See, look how nice that is. So pretty. Make it smaller, but I already put in all the effort, and I like the build. Look how pretty it is. The back is in. I haven't done the back yet. Oh, she shared a wedding. Yeah, we still don't have the wedding pack, Penny. Miss Ma'am. We still don't have the wedding pack. But so far I have built an in-home theater. I think it turned out really nice. I found these in the restaurant one. And they remind me of that one place that we go to, where we used to go to before COVID, with the tables and stuff. The movie theater. So I put those in. What's broken? Oh, the new pack. Yeah, I know. I heard. And then we have the master bedroom with walk-in closet, and their own bathroom. And this is all I've done in the last 2 hours. It's going great. I think I was gonna put the kitchen in here. And I was gonna do, so I was doing these. Why don't they connect? Oh, I hate that. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. Do you see this? Oh, okay. Let me find some good kitchen lights. There. Is that better? I'm pretty sure you're just blind, but you know. It'd be like that. And then dishwasher. Let's see. Show all the fucking fountain. A hot pot. Obviously need a microwave. Got some coffee over in the corner. I think that's good on appliances. We need that's a bit dramatic. There we go. We need some plants, obviously. Just pull one up. Right there. And a big kahuku. Okay, and then a garbage can. A garbage. I hate this counter now. I'm like so angry. Not there. Or maybe. single bamboo? No. Okay. And then... we need... Let's see. That is... Who reaches that? Who... No one can reach that. Okay, just because I put it at the top does not mean I want the cabinets at the top. You can't reach any of these. Oh my god. I'm not doing that. This big window. Okay. And then we need a chandelier. Oh. Who doesn't have a chandelier at their dining table? No, that's obviously something everyone has. Again, right there. Yeah. I want the biggest and fanciest table, which are not those. Is there no table with the Get Famous one? Okay, there we go. Obviously gotta put some bougie chairs. And then obviously we have to have a bar. Not that one. Or that one. No. Maybe. Oh no. We got one. Gotcha. Oh yeah. So do that, and we will do there's some flowers on the side. I like the flower in here. That doesn't look right, but okay. Oh yeah, let's do another window. And some more lights. Okay. Okay. And let's do a nice carpet, maybe? Or actually, let's start. We never put the floor down. Okay, hold on. So, we obviously need marble in the kitchen. And then I was thinking hardwood for the dining room and the bar. Maybe we'll put a dance? Oh, okay. I have an idea. We will put... This will be... The rest of this is a dance room. I don't know what's over here yet. We'll just... Don't overthink it just yet. If I overthink it, it's not happening. What are some bougie dancing lights? Like, light them up. No, it's a bad match. We need some bougie multicolor lights. Like the bougiest lights. Okay. I know there is a dance floor. There? What are these? Sauna? What is it? What is... What? Oh, they have to have a game room. Should we do an indoor bowling alley? Maybe. Family bulletin board. Aw, cute. Don't they have... Yeah, here we go. I think I like this one. I hate the lights now. I need better lights. What are dancing lights? Like ones that shine different colors. Go oomps, oomps, you know what I'm saying? The lights go oomps, oomps. Oomps, oomps, it's a party! Okay! Okay, but how do we put them down? Oh, that's adorable. I love that. That's the different colored ones. But, like, we need to figure out a way to put, like, do we put them on a counter, maybe? Or... Ooh, wait, we could have, like tables with snacks, constant snacks. And they will also have the lights. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What kind of snacky snacks? I forgot that was a thing. Yeah, we can have a whole fucking... Why is that a pack? Honestly, I'm not gonna lie. I don't understand why that's a pack. Just a bowling pack. Like, why? I'm kind of hating it. Hold on. Like, should I just put them on the floor? I am struggling. I don't know. I guess we'll figure it out next time. I have to give my cat her medicine. Hope everyone has a great Tuesday and Wednesday. I don't know if this is... Like, I really don't know what I want to do Thursday. I don't know if I want to keep doing this or if I want to do, like, something else that's a little more, I don't know, lenient, I guess. I don't know. But, hope everyone has a great, Tuesday and Wednesday. I'm probably gonna go back to sleep. Yeah. I'll be here Thursday with another stream. And, good morning. If I don't catch you later, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.